The personal finance site WalletHub just updated its report on the states where employers are struggling the most in hiring. Alaska is the state with the highest job openings rate right now, followed by West Virginia, Louisiana, Georgia, and South Carolina. The states with the lowest rates are Indiana, Hawaii, New Jersey, Washington, and New York. The report is based on data from the Bureau of Labor Statistics from the past 12 months. For full results, head to WalletHub.com.